current status. Cardinal 2, all clear. What's going on, Commander? We got hit by a force shock. Captain Team, all clear, sir. This is Cardinal 2. I've got force shock damage in Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fire. Follow trees and guard the access road to Kilo 2.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it. Who is this?
I suspect you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you. But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Crossed it right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's a damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it! All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Thank you. goggles. Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone?
If I did, I'd be sh...
How does she do this?
She won't get through here, and either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up,
okay.
How the hell do I patch?
You don't look so weak.
What the fuck is happening? What's going on?
the EVs?
Gotta find out what's going on. You, take point.
Copy that, team leader.
They start to find something. Covering weak side.
Space for that. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
Dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
hide from you, Rourke. You are
fucking
dead. This is Rourke.
I've been called back to Cannes. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent? Something?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within tracking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you? Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd. I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma's RV. Once in a while, I could convince Sara to come with me.
Abby, ¿puedes ayudarme con esto? Está dañado.
Espere. ¿Usted es la tal Lara? ¿Croft?
I am. La reconozco por la foto. ¿Qué es lo que busca en este lugar?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
¿Los rostros de piedra? Estoy aquí por lo mismo.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Bueno, puedo decirle que han estado aquí por lo menos 400 años. Según documentos de la biblioteca, son guardianes. La leyenda dice que custodian una cripta secreta.
¿A crypt?
Nunca nadie la ha encontrado. Como se imaginará, eso es lo que vuelve locos a los cazadores de tesoros. Pero si la infame Lara Croft es tan lista como dicen, bueno, si logra encontrarla, me haría un favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Sí, está por el cementerio. Es uno de los edificios más antiguos de aquí. No olvide darme crédito si encuentra algo.
Thank you. I will. Did you say someone's missing?
Sí, Isabela. Otro miembro del estudio de campo. La fui a ver después de los primeros temblores esta mañana, pero su tienda estaba vacía.
Deberías preguntarle a Manu. Seguro le dijo dónde encontrar el dorado.
Esto es serio. Nosotros tuvimos una pelea anoche. ¡Una terrible!
Lo siento, Guillermo. No me di cuenta. Por favor, continúe.
You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
No hay problema. Hemos sido muy buenos amigos durante casi un año. Y creo que a ambos nos gustaría que hubiera algo más, pero... Ninguno de los dos abordó el tema. Isa y Sara a menudo no se llevan bien. Lo siento, Sara, pero es verdad. Porque Sara insiste en que su equipo tenga los pies en la tierra, mientras que Isa tiene una pasión por los cuentos folclóricos de los templos ocultos. Muchas veces me quedo atrapado en medio.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
Ese es el punto de vista de Isa también. De todos modos, hay un anciano ciego que vive aquí llamado Manu. Sabe muchas de esa clase de historias. La convenció de que hay una cripta secreta escondida por aquí. Y anoche me pidió que la buscara. Me negué. Y volvimos a las peleas de siempre. Terminó con ella llamándome cobarde. Y yo llamándola tonta.
So she ran off.
Sí, como ella dijo. A probar que los incrédulos están equivocados. Esta mañana oí rumores de que ella destrozó el cementerio anoche. Ahí fue cuando empecé a buscarla. Cuando la encontré desaparecida, sin que nadie supiera nada, empecé a preocuparme. ¿Y si fue a buscar la cripta y pasó algo? Nunca me lo perdonaría.
All right. You stay here. So if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
¿Haría eso?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
¿Estás exagerando?
¿Es una broma?
Ya me hizo tan...
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there. I'm happy Jonah's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oil facility, and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel. I don't have enough space for that. This describes something nearby. I swim with a turtle, seen only by those who let fear fall away.
Thank you. Kechahuilbasho, Kinkonik Hachmakoji. Ah, Yishi.
How do you do?
Bashti Helupachtal, Inguanti Keche. Yutsurkin. Kikik Oltej. Yutsurkin. Kikik Oltej. Nip Olal. Kikik Oltej. Nip Olal. Takechahuilen, Guayanula Cuabash, Cabet Tech.
Sounds like trouble. Ugh, smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. The Yashila here as well. Anymore. It's not far now. Just have to get up there.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Oh, God, what is that smell? Is this supposed to be one of the beheaded gods of the underworld? Are feeding on the corpses.
Thank you.
full up. Can't carry anymore. To get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. Thank you.